supposed to intimidate me? Guess you don't know me. Uh-oh, here comes the police. Guess I'm breaking the law. Uh-uh. God. Here it goes, off to Haverford Township. Big red. Dumping in Haverford. Since 7 o'clock this morning. This is the third barrel, whatever's in the barrel. And I bet you they're coming up here. Squeaky brakes. Oh yeah, here they are. Right on time. Excuse me? Excuse me? I know I'm allowed. I know I'm allowed.
I just want to come up and talk to you and see what's going on.
Videotaping.
It's long
I got woke up at 7 a.m. Actually, 6:45. And my husband and I were going to call the police because he woke us up. You can talk to him. He's the chief of police out of Cheney. You want to talk to him?
I believe it.
This is ridiculous.
So the noise pretty much, noise complaint?
Noise, and they're not supposed to be digging. You see what they did here? This was a wooded area out to the sidewalk. There was no sidewalk.
Yeah.
It was out to the street. They took all this dirt away. They had no permits from the borough. They cut down 75 trees. No permit. They just got a permit from the borough, like, 2 months ago?
I believe so, yeah.
And the reason why they got the permit,
they have
to finish the job. And this is crazy. It's ruining this house, my house on the other side. It's ruining... This is a rock quarry.
This is your house, right?
No. This is my... I'm right next door.
What's your address?
206. Mine's 206. This is 204.
Have you had any like contractors come out and inspect your house to make sure?
I'm waiting for the borough. They're supposed to send a structural engineer out, and that's been since February.
Talk to Mark.
Yes, it's up to Eileen Mulvaney, the borough engineer. And, you know, she's just not doing it. And I'm sick of it. This is, you know. Just absolutely crazy. Every time they dig like this, this is a rock quarry. Every time they dig, it vibrates my hands. I've got, my steps have pulled away that much from the risers.
Do you have a good contact number for you, Paul?
610-637-1091. Every day, this is just ridiculous.
I understand. It's a noise complaint. They have permits. This is property.
Well, the permit, but the permit is not to keep excavating. The permit is to fix what he screwed up. And
would you like if I checked with codes? Monday?
Absolutely.
I'm in Wednesday day work, so I'll check with codes and make sure.
Absolutely,
that the
because he keeps just keeps. He's supposed to be fixing this, the mess that he made.
Yeah.
And he's not. He keeps digging more. I got them all on video. He keeps coming up closer and closer. You'll see right with this tree right here.